So everything's a dollar outside here at Thrift Trader, and Thrift Trader is closing pretty soon. I think that they're closing at the end of the month, which kind of sucks because I love Thrift Trader, you know? So we're going to buy some DVDs, and the DVDs are a buck, so. Oh, these DVDs are a dollar.
Is this the same one?
LG Show, The Complete Second Season, and Fatboy Slim, Better Living Through Chemistry. About a million DVDs. Getting rid of all the clothes. Oh, this is a cool hat. Sweet, $8. Some Doc Martin sandals. These are pretty cool. This is like a DJ's dream right here. All these albums. Rap-A-Lot Records. What's on here? So apparently they're building a retirement home at Thrift Trader, which is pretty cool, but they're moving to a different location and building a retirement home here. There's a lot of really cool graffiti here. Well, it's not really graffiti, it's art, you know. And then there's also an upstairs. You've never been to the upstairs, have you?
Mm-hmm.